On November 2023, Mom and I went on a trip to Singapore. It was originally for attending the last day of Halloween Horror Nights 2023 at Universal Studios Singapore. However, we also explored other parts of Singapore. Follow me as we went around Singapore, going to tourist places and sightseeing, also having some culinary hunting time. I also included my Halloween Horror Nights 2023 vlog on the description box. I went into haunted houses and enjoying performances at Universal Studios. Follow us as we went on the trip and visited many places. We went to the airport and went on a morning flight. We had breakfast and waited at the boarding gate. Then we went on a plane. As we arrived at Changi Airport, we went on a SkyTrain to get to the immigration. We went through the automated immigration gate where we scanned our passports and faces. After walking through the immigration, we took our luggages and then we went to the hotel.
Any belongings or luggage left unattended will be removed by the airport police. Thank you.
Thank you.
After going to the hotel just to put our luggages, we went out again to Orchard Road. We walked around the area, sightseeing, and then we went to the malls there to check out the stores. We had lunch at one of the malls too. I had spaghetti and cookies and cream milkshake. We went back to the hotel to change our clothes, then we went to One Fullerton. From there, we could see Marina Bay Sands from afar. We filmed for My Own cover music video, which I will link down below. We also walked around until the evening, took pictures and videos, enjoyed the vibes and the wind blowing to our faces. It was such a vibe since each restaurant there blasted some music. We had desserts at one of the restaurants too as the day ended.
Yeah. Thank you.
It was time for us to go home. At Changi Airport, we went to visit Jewel. It was breathtaking and beautiful. The place was packed with people waiting for their flights too. It was our second time at Jewel, but the first time we went there, we did not get to go near the waterfall because it was raining and slippery. We took pictures and videos there, then we also went to find Irvin Sultan egg snacks. Near our boarding gate, we went to buy Bacha coffee. The store was really beautiful, especially the ceilings and the way they stored each coffee packaging. I got myself 1910 coffee and sweet Mexico coffee. After that, we waited at the boarding gate and went on our flight home to Jakarta. Joining us on a journey to Singapore. I made a separate video at the last day of Halloween Horror Nights 2023 at Universal Studios Singapore. You can check out the vlog down on the description box. Follow my social media to keep updated on my latest videos and projects. See you next time!